stand up. Stand up, show everybody how tall you are. Stand up. Stand up. Come on. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. All right, let's get your breakfast. All right. Let's get you some more apples.
Yeah.
Goodness gracious, let's get you some more apples. Yeah. Oh my. You're hungry this morning.
In the mood for some apples this morning.
Yes. These are good. Nice and cool. Oh, I know. You don't want... Oh, it does want the skin. Wouldn't eat that the other day. He prefers them peeled. He's taking it on. Saw the big deer taking it in. Glad we have apples on the list at the grocery store. For oats this morning?
Looks like he's in the mood to me.
Sometimes it gets stuck to the bottom of a plastic container. Shuffle it around for you. That's a squirrel. Yeah, hearing barking? It's the alarm bark. I'm not sure what his problem is, but there's something going on he's not happy with. Right. Here. It's your deer crunchies, protein pellets.
We're back.
No, you want your protein pellets? No? You just want the moo. Moo, please. He said, moo, please. Came over and nibbled my hand. Did you see that? Huh? You want your moo? All right. Moo, please.
Went for it.
Easy now, easy, easy. get more if you need it. I got it, got it. Understood.
That was a pint that quick.
Yes, filled to the brim. He's ravenous this morning. Yes, ravenous. Oh, oops, now easy. Let me pour it in there first. There you go. All right. Aggressively taking it on this morning.
That's a quart.
You got it all over yourself. There you go. How's that? It's more now. Now that the frenzy's over, would you like to have a little bit more? Yes, he's a sweetheart. Thought that was a spot, but it was actually a dot of milk. Come a long way from that dehydrated, starving deer that followed us back to the house.
Yes.
Look. Might as well finish up that little couple teaspoons. Come on, get it. There you go. Frenzy's over.
He's still well behind all the other fawns this year, but he is growing. Some of them are starting to lose their spots already. They're fading.
Oh, it feels good, doesn't it? Hmm? Does it feel good? Clean up all that sticky milk. Mm-hmm. Just boost up again. Don't want you to go around dirty.
The gash on his head's almost healed. Just looks like you parted your hair there.
We figured that somebody put a hoof upside his head. That's what it looks like. It's shaped just like a hoof. He might have tried to nurse on a doe that wasn't ready to do that. Nobody's adopted him except for us. Feel good. Yes. Yes.
Loves to have his muzzle rubbed. She got going on the leg. Yeah, you good boy. You good boy. Yes, you are. You need to go play with the other fawns. Maybe one of their moms will adopt you. We're still feed you, but she can show you how to get along better than we can. Full. Must have filled him up.
Full deer is a happy deer.
You're still browsing a lot of little plants today. Oats? No? Deer pellets? No? How about the sorghum oats? Hmm? You never did care for these, did you? No? Ain't even gonna try one. Okay.
Should love those sweet.
I would think so.
Grain.
It's a black sorghum. It's supposed to be very good. Minerals and stuff. Try one. It might surprise you. No? Okay. I think he's full.
Wouldn't eat peacocks?
Against all odds.
Alright. Turn the camera off so I can put a patent on you too. We'll turn it back on when you're ready to wander off. And another breakfast with Bambi as he walks away. Walks down the hill and all but disappears. Just like that, he's gone.